So anong nangyari sa Citibank? And Citibank is aalis na sa Pilipinas, and but it's going to be a slow and step-by-step process. So my name is Chess, and welcome to my YouTube blog. So just a heads up, I was never a Citibank employee, but I worked for a bank for 3 years, kaya medyo naiintindihan ko yung mga terms nila when I saw the press release. Also, I am a Citibank customer. I have a credit card and personal loan with them at time of filming. So, himayin na nga natin yung kanilang press release. So, nakasulat dito is, Citibank, isa sa pinakalumang bank sa Pilipinas, ay mag-stop na sa kanilang consumer and retail banking sa piling mga bansa bilang bahagi ng kanilang global downsizing. So make of it what you will. Meaning, Citibank will stop their credit card business and their consumer or retail banking in the Philippines. So that includes yung personal na credit cards, loans, yung mga car loans, home loans, whatever, mga ganon. So, as per their announcement, masyadong cutthroat ang competition with the local banks for this type of business. And hindi lang po ito sa Pilipinas mangyayari. As per their announcement, this will also happen in the following countries. Australia, Bahrain, China, India, Indonesia, Korea, Malaysia sa Pilipinas, Poland, Russia, Taiwan, Thailand, at Vietnam. So yung statement na it will keep only the institutional businesses in these markets, pagkakaintindi ko po is they will retain their corporate and investment banking in the said countries. So just to delineate, yung hatiin natin, pag sinabi natin consumer banking or retail banking, yun yung mga products na binibenta nila, or yeah, mga pautang, usually pautang products nila na for us regular consumers, such as yung credit cards na and yung mga loans. Pero pag sinabi ko naman, or pag sinabi naman natin corporate and investment banking, ito yung mga high finance na products, stock markets, mga valuations, whatever. Basta yun yun. Plano nilang mag-focus sa mga bansang meron silang greatest potential for scale and growth. So, as per their press release, their consumer banking will focus on the four wealth centers such as Singapore, Hong Kong, UAE, and London. There is also a part of plan to direct investments and resources to the as per the press release, there is no immediate change to our operations and no immediate impact to our colleagues as a result of this announcement. In the interim, we will continue to serve our clients with the same care, empathy, and dedication as we do today. So, in Tagalog, business muna sila as usual or as is. Pero malamang sa malamang, they are now beginning to sell their local businesses sa mga bansang affected, including sa Pilipinas. So, abangan na lang natin kung sino mag-take over sa local business nila in the near future. If there is anybody employed in the BPO or the Global Service Center ng Citibank, curious ako, feel free to anonymously comment kung ano-ano yung mga chismis dyan. Anyway, I hope may napulot kayo sa video. Thank you for watching.